New tonight, the Oklahoma chapter of the Council on American Islamic Relations is condemning a controversial social media post by a state lawmaker. State Rep. John Bennett called for the removal of American mosque in a Facebook post that has since been deleted. Bennett's comments suggested if Confederate monuments are being removed because of the Civil War, mosques should be removed because of 9/11. CAIR released a statement saying, quote, "We are deeply disappointed once again to see a bigoted anti-Muslim post from Representative Bennett, who is wasting taxpayer money and time on blatant attacks on the Oklahoma Muslim community since 2013. It goes on to say, "We unequivocally oppose any suggestion that mosques need to be removed from America, as such statements go against the ideals of religious freedom as enshrined in the First Amendment of our Constitution."